name is Tara. I'm going to tell a story about the four friends. Once upon a time, there lived four childhood friends. Three of them were educated, but the fourth one was not. But the fourth one had good common sense. One of the educated friends said, "We are lone friends. We are wasting our time staying in this village. Let's go to some big city." But another educated friend said, "But what about the fourth friend? He's not educated." So the three friends discussed about the fourth friend, and then finally they decided to take the fourth friend also with them. Then they were traveling to a big city. They passed through the jungle. While they were going, they saw bones of a dead animal on the ground. One of the friends said, "Let's get this animal back to life." So the first friend said, "With the help of my knowledge, I can reconstruct the skeleton." And then he reconstructed the skeleton. The second friend said, "With the help of my knowledge, I can give skin and flesh to this skeleton." And then he put some mantra. And then after that, he finally gave flesh and skin to the skeleton. And the third friend said, "With the help of my knowledge, I can get this dead animal back to life." And then while the third friend was doing the mantra, the fourth friend came running and told, no, don't do it. If you do this mantra, then this lion will kill all of us." But the three friends didn't listen to him and scolded him away. Then the fourth friend said, "Fine, do whatever you want to do. I'll just go and climb this tall tree." And then after the third friend did the mantra, a big lion came roaring and pounced on all the three educated friends. Then it ate the three educated friends. After eating, the fourth friend came down the tree and said, "All the knowledge is useless if you don't have common sense." This is the moral of the story. Thank you.